Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use ArtConductor with a Spitfire instrument. We use the symphonic strings as an example. As you might know, the Spitfire instruments come in two different variations. They come as normal instruments and they come as advanced instruments. So for the first half of the video, I'm going to show you how to deal with a normal instrument. The first thing I'm going to do is I load the instrument. And the next thing you need to do is you click on the tab here and you go down to this menu here and you choose Log to UACCKS. Now the instrument is prepared to work with ArtConductor. To load ArtConductor, you go to the articulation sets. You navigate to the Spitfire folder and you use the symphonic strings, and here in patches there's the violin one. Now everything is set up. When I play a note, it plays the long notes, as you can see here. When I choose the pizzicatos, it plays the pizzicatos. Now, you certainly know that the basic instruments contain only a fraction of the possible articulations. In order to use all the articulations in one instrument, in one big instrument, you need to use the advanced and extended instruments. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the basic instrument. And I'm going to change to the extended techniques and choose both the core and the decoration techniques for the violin one. Drag it over and load it. The next thing I'm going to do is I go to the performance legato, go to the violin one, and load this one as well. Like in the example before, click on the wrench, select UACCKS for all the three instruments. And I'm going to make sure that they receive either an Omni mode or they receive on channel 1. I usually use channel 1. Now, to use an articulation set which has access to all the articulations, we go down to the Spitfire folder again and to the symphonic strings. And here you can see that there is a violin 1 and a violin 1 CB. CB stands for combined. Combined means that the articulation set talks to all three instruments at the same time. So for instance, I play my longs. And you can see they're played on core techniques on the instrument 1. And then I switch to my tremolos. And they are playing on the decorative techniques on instrument 2. And when I switch to the legato, they play on the third instrument. So using a combined instrument means that you can play everything on one track, on one MIDI track, and you get access to all the articulations available for the violin one in the symphonic strings. All right, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. As always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you can find more videos of that kind and instructions on how you get the best out of ArtConductor. Thank you.